Hi, this is Bob Charles on Pyramid One Network. Let me tell you about a show that will be on this network Wednesday, June 22nd at 6 p.m. Eastern Time that will stop the world. On Quantum View with Chris Kaler and his co-host, Ryan Singer, we're going to meet a man that is going to stop you in your tracks. His name is L.A. Marzulli. He's an author, a lecturer, and a filmmaker. He teamed up with film producer Richard Shaw to create the Watchers series. There are now 9 installments in the series, and soon to be 10. He won the UFO Best Film and the People's Choice Awards at the UFO Congress back in 2014. Marzulli is a frank supernaturalist who has lectured on the subjects of UFOs, the Nephilim, and ancient prophetic text, presenting his exhaustive research at conferences and churches, as well as appearances and interviews on numerous national and international radio and television programs. All work and materials can be accessed by going on this website, www.lamarzulli, spelled lamarzulli.net. Listen to the trailer for Watchers 10.
These creatures are very, very strange. They're anomalous.
It is the age of revelations. Bizarre creatures. The false perception of reality exposed. Giants.
Back in December of 2008, L.A., Steve Quayle was on the program.
Another bro of mine laying down fire, and I start firing.
I killed this thing inside a cave, or the mouth of a cave. It was common knowledge among the military to hear this.
Does this look familiar?
The giant is not alone. That the giant is not the only being living on this planet. There's got to be a whole school of them somewhere.
Hidden discoveries. But now, actual DNA has been tested. And the results will be revealed. Watchers 10. Coming in July.
But you can hear about this early. Yes, this Wednesday, June 22nd at 6 p.m. Eastern Time, or New York Time, you will hear L.A. Marzulli will be a special guest with hosts Chris Kaler and Ryan Singer at 6 on the worldwide show Quantum View, right here on Pyramid One Network.